You got to fight for your right to party. I wake up late for work, man, I don't wanna go. I ask Harry, please, but she still says no. Helder, this fucking lockdown, tried to say that it's work. Now even hardline Tories think you're some kind of jerk. You got to fight for your right to party. That time I misled the Queen and I said no way.
Well, that hypocrite lies 10 times a day.
Man, being PM is such a drag. Since Nanny threw away your best porn mag, busted. You got to fight for your right to party. Me, don't got daddy pig. Oppose me if you dare. Oh, shut your mouth, Boris, and comb your fucking hair. When the police burst in and said,
"What's that noise?"
I said, "Pour yourself a drink, Cress. We're eaten, boys. You got to fight for your right to party." Total rhubarb.